Welcome back to Genius Inventors, where we dive into the lives of history's brightest minds. Today, we'll explore the multifaceted life of Benjamin Franklin, a renowned inventor, writer, and statesman. Let's begin! Born in 1706 in Boston, Massachusetts, Franklin grew up in a large family with 17 siblings. At the age of 12, he began an apprenticeship with his brother, working as a printer. Franklin's inventiveness also extended to improving personal comfort and health. His ingenious design of the bifocal glasses was a game changer for people with different vision impairments, allowing them to read and see distance without needing to switch between pairs of glasses. Franklin's stove was a significant improvement on traditional open fireplaces because it was designed to produce more heat and less smoke. One of Franklin's most noteworthy inventions was the lightning rod. This innovative device, designed to protect buildings from destructive lightning strikes, drastically reduced the number of fires that previously ravaged cities. Franklin's fascination with electricity didn't stop there. In 1752, Benjamin Franklin conducted his famous kite experiment to demonstrate that lightning was a form of electricity. He flew a kite during a storm. With a metal key attached to the string, and when sparks jumped from the key to his hand, it confirmed his theory that lightning was indeed electrical. But we need to bust this myth here. Franklin's kite was not struck by lightning. If it had been, he probably would have been electrocuted, experts say. Instead, the kite picked up the ambient electrical charge from the storm. Did you know that Franklin also created the first political cartoon in America? Additionally, he was a talented musician and invented a unique musical instrument called the glass harmonica. Mozart and Beethoven even composed music for it. Franklin was also a prolific writer, known for his wit and wisdom. His famous publications include Poor Richard's Almanac and the Pennsylvania Gazette. As a statesman, he played a significant role in shaping the United States, contributing to the drafting of the Declaration of Independence and the U.S. Constitution. Benjamin Franklin's incredible contributions to science, literature, and politics have left an indelible mark on history. Join us next time on Genius Inventors as we explore more of history's greatest minds. Do you enjoy watching content created by AI? Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Also, remember that AI replies to all comments.